Hai Sibiu, hai Sibiu, pentru tine o să fiu suporterul cel melis neîncetat. Să luptăm, să cântăm, să păstrăm un spirit viu. Haide, 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 luptă Hermannstadt. De la început, chiar de la primul meci, simțeam cum bucuria mă cuprinde, că fotbalul nu a murit în veci și în Sibiu speranța iar se aprinde. Aceasta e echipa ce-o iubesc, nimic în lume n-o să schimbe asta. Când joacă Hermannstadt simt că trăiesc, voi face tot pentru echipa asta. Hai Sibiu, hai Sibiu, pentru tine o să fiu suporterul cel melis neîncetat. Să luptăm, să cântăm, să păstrăm un spirit viu. Haide, 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 luptă Hermannstadt. Hai Sibiu, hai Sibiu, pentru tine o să fiu suporterul cel melis neîncetat. Să luptăm, să cântăm, să păstrăm un spirit viu. Haide, 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 luptă Hermannstadt. Acum jucați, luptați și câștigați, să arătați la toți valoarea voastră. Să fiți uniți, puternici și devotați, fiți cavalerii din cetatea noastră. Luptați pentru oraș, pentru culori, noi vă susținem toți, cu mic, cu mare. Suporterii sunt mereu lângă voi, fie acasă, fie în deplasare. Hai Sibiu, hai Sibiu, pentru tine o să fiu suporterul cel melis neîncetat. Să luptăm, să cântăm, să păstrăm un spirit viu. Haide, 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 luptă Hermannstadt. Hai Sibiu, hai Sibiu, pentru tine o să fiu suporterul cel melis neîncetat. Să luptăm, să cântăm, să păstrăm un spirit viu. Haide, haide.
Hello from the gateway to the Jurassic Coast. We're at the Vitality Stadium in Bournemouth. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. I'm sure both coaches will want their players to start with a real zip in their play, really show the opposition what they're in for. That could lead to fireworks. Let's hope so.
Timur Schuk. And that's a straightforward stop. It is to be a throw-in. How can he take them on and beat them? Firing it in. Now the keeper grabs it. Timur Schuk. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. And a strong tackle. And a throw in forthcoming. An important interception. Andrew. Stefan. Sorin. Anderson. Andrew. Can they get in behind them? Options in the middle. Oh, superb skill. Can he put them in front? And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Ratz. Gallardo. They've lost it. Timoshchuk. And there to intervene. Martinez. To take the lead. And it's in! 1-0. They've breached the defence. The opening goal of the game then. Timoshchuk, Sorin. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Grigori. You can sense the threat is there. Looks promising this. And putting his body on the line. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, he keeps going. Oh, a vital interception. So a throw in here. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Andrew. And space to cross it. And dispossessed. Disappointing control, and they've lost the ball. No let-up in the pressing department.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really. But again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Defensive resilience to shut them down. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Sorin. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. Excellent defending. Well, snuffing out the danger, but a corner coming up. And played short. Cuts it back. Andrew. Could play it in. Sorin. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. What can they do from here? And finishing there with more of a whimper than a bang.
Derek, that reminded me of you, finishing like that. It's just terrible.
I wouldn't have done that well. Couldn't keep it. Vu. Sorin. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Now can they make something happen? And with that, the first half draws to a close. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Stefan. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. It's opening up for them. And a goal to level this contest. All even.
Well, we can see it again here. What a lovely inviting cross into the danger area that was. But if a player can stand still and nod the ball into the net like that, I'll be asking serious questions about my centre-backs. Shocking, really.
Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Well, foul play, says the referee. Getting in there to take it away. Ramos. Ratz. Gallardo. Ma. Martinez. Oh, he's given the ball away. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Well, no card, but the referee clearly indicating that he's on his last warning. Can he put it in? Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. Well, 2-1 it is here. Gallardo. Ratz. Well, they keep passing away. Oh, what's he gone and done?
The hosts have really controlled possession, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little, start utilising the wide areas more. The back line's doing a decent job. Hopefully the forwards can do that as well.
Can they create something from here?
Could be! In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself! No stopping him, apparently.
So there it is, 3-1, the current scoreline here. Ma. Ratz.
And he might be through here.
Corner coming up. And now the delivery. And that is offside. Stefan. Radu. Timoshchuk. Robbed them. Can he do it? And a goal to increase their advantage to three. Can they be stopped? It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Not a great pass. And threading it forward. He just needs to stay level-headed now. Not out of the woods yet. Well, no damage done.
Well, I'm still trying to work out what he did there to keep that ball out the net. Absolutely brilliant goalkeeping.
And the flag has gone up. Offside. Martinez. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And it might be. Can they cover up? Superb volley, but the woodwork gets in the way.
Well, it's so difficult to get that on target, and he so nearly did.
Possession one. Opportunity. A goal! An exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Anderson. Sorin. Intelligent threaded pass here. An important interception. Can he take the chance? Magnificent defending. Clearing the lines, and so it will be a corner now. Over it comes. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Anderson. Oh, great vision. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Tremendous intuition to win it back. They've regained possession. Well, totaling up all the stoppages, we'll have two additional minutes. Vu. Take it away. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors, Lee.
Well, Derek, when